These are huge little ones out there. And I think, just imagine if we have these small ones, you know, I mean, at our house, when they're really, you know, in this attire, doing something for us, how cute it will be, right? Okay. So that was verse number 37. Now, that was a remarkable performance by our nursery children. They deserve our appreciation through the sound of our claps, obviously. Louder, parents, thank you. All right, so the third last race for the Health is Wealth Day 2016-17, which is being organized by the Euro Kids, Gandhi Maidan and Sindhi Society branch. Row, row, row your boat, race by playgroup class from Gandhi Maidan branch. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Okay? Befitting our theme, coming up next is a movement that requires a lot of strength and alignment of the body. Rowing requires one to move towards a destination, and to reach there, we need to keep rowing and moving ahead. On the tracks, now, with the little oars are Hiya Boy, Anvi Goradia, Parinita Geria, Arhan Sheikh, and Pratha Sheikh.
Is it Pratha? Barabar na? Sahi.